Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. I hope you all guys good. Takahashi Kazuki found dead off Okinawa coast July 7, 2022, no arcada. According to a short article from the NHK, the Japanese version BBC of BBG, around 10:30 a.m. on July 6, 2022, a man wearing smoking equipment was photographed on the coast of the Nago city, and his death was confirmed soon after. According to the Nago Coast Guard, it was confirmed 7th that the man was Takahashi Kazuki, real name Kazuma Osamu.